See if you've ever played this, Desmond. It's actually on PS4 and PC, of course, and it's probably on Switch. It's just fun. Silly Billy fun. And looks like it's still set up from when I played it last. And I told you guys, I figured out the code. And no. Figured out the code. Let's interact Twitch again. Because every time Adolia is in here, it never works for her. Okay. On the title screen, I need to push up, down, left, right. Up, down, left, right. Up, down, left, right. Why doesn't it want to work? Up, down, left, right. There we go. We're finishing it, DJ. We have the last world, but I told you guys I got into the little. She lifted her head, but the sun is out right now, and she is roasting. And so she is barbecuing herself, so she probably won't come. Let me make sure the volume's up good. So I don't know this meeting gate. It took me. I had to look up how to get into it. But I told you guys I would. Okay, can I? Ah, shit. You guys remember where the mines were? I was not paying attention. Okay, if I scoot over past the bunny's butt, I should be safe. Past the bunny's butt, I should be safe. We did it! I think I have to do this so many times to get another code to get a booger picking game. Which is a secret game within a secret game. I don't know how I did that one. That's what I was reading, anyhow. Just gotta remember where this one was. These are tense. Oh god. Okay, go on top of the bunny. Blue flower to the bunny. Oh, that works. Oh, code. Shit, write it down. Write it down. This way. That's right. Left. Down. Up. Now, is that the right code, or is that a code for something else? Because apparently there's codes everywhere. So, hold on. Let's try this. Right, left, down, up. Or right, left, up, down. Right, left, up. Flicker. It's called Flicker Eat. That looked gross. Click left to. Is this a.
That's disgusting.
Don't eat it. eat that. You don't want to be here, Velvet. This is gross. Oh, you want to eat this one. Okay.
Yummy.
Okay.
Yummy.
We're eating some boogers and not eating others. These are nasty looking. You want to eat this one? It's got hair attached to it.
Ooh. Yummy. Yummy.
They're achievement or something for this? Oh, look, we discovered more new ones. Now, let's eat the golden one.
Yummy!
Checking something. Oh, great. This is under the hidden achievement, so I don't know what's, if I have to get a score or... It's light when you want to gross them out, eh?
Yummy.
Oh, we're Slight! Slight absolutely hates boogers!
Yummy!
Boogers is Slight's one weakness. Get a score of 500 and then we're leaving.
Yummy!
Someone's name is Sock Bunchers. How could Death Punch come up with such an embarrassing game and then come up with such a gross mini game? That you have to unlock, I might add. And I think Velvet came in and vomited and then left.
Yummy.
Why does it have to be so veiny and bloody? One more booger, and then we hit the road. Oh, we found... Why is that one purple?
Yummy! Yummy!
I'm going back to this. I mean, no. I mean... I mean, I don't know. I'm flustered. That was so gross. All right. Now I can't remember how to play. All right, let's finish this game today. Come on, we can do it. Just want my world to go. Did it say karma? Hello, is this mic on? I talk to people and they don't reply. Two enemies left. Oh yeah, I was gonna see if this game had a playlist on Spotify. This on Friday, but then I played some Isaac, so why not finish it today instead of some Isaac? So, oh, it works. Chainsaw!
Your enemy is strong. You are stronger.
I gotta get, I heard there's some new levels in, and stuff in Powerball Sim. Now, if Slide a Game shows up, we totally gotta go back to that mini game. Hey Velvet, you're back. Did I gross you out? One finger death punch. Actually, it's two finger death punch, but gotta use two finger. This game is fun. I love two finger death punch. Legendary. From the last world. I didn't finish it on Friday, so I want to finish it now. Oh, thank you for the biddies. How you doing? Get your tweets. Come get your treats. Get your lazy ass out of the sun. Come on, Tink. Come on, Tink. You waited all morning for treats and now you want to sleep? Daisy yet. Jim's got amazing soundtrack. Wow, I need to warm up. Can't believe how much I'm sucking. This happens when you play a date in a week. She's just back asleep. Tink's in the sun and she's like, F this, I'm not getting up. She'll come get her treats when she's hungry. Or the sun goes away. Streaming today, though.
Legendary trophy unlocked.
Wish I knew what kind of ninja the black guys are. They're like a certain kind of boss, or... Are they just a certain amount of hits, or?
Legendary skill point collected. White ghost.
Oh no. Oh, that was good. So I really hate that invisible one type tower.
Skill point collected. Your attack bars will be moving.
Oh no!
Fight, drunken master!
I don't want to be a drunken master.
Thank you.
a normal round? Oh my gosh, normal.
Legendary revenge token collected.
So, are you gonna be up tomorrow, DJ? That's what I'm wondering. Tomorrow's Wednesday. Tomorrow is Wednesday, right?
Death to all stick men.
Are you going out tomorrow? Can't sleep, DJ. I can always play House Flipper or Power Wash Sim. That always puts me to sleep when I watch other people play it. Or just hell, sometimes playing it, I start getting sleepy. Even Farm Sim, couple hour in, and I'm like, I can't even nap. DJ messaged. Oh, I know. But they bore you because they're so law. That's why they're good to putting you to sleep, because they put your brain to sleep. That's what I'm saying. If you can't fall asleep, let me know and I'll play those for you. If those don't put you to sleep, nothing will. So you're going out tomorrow anyhow? Okay. Free food! Well, that's definitely worth going out for.
Legendary. Skill point collected.
At least once I finish this game completely, it'll be off our list. One more game finished. This Thursday, I'm hoping to give Duke Kingdom Hearts again.
Pick yourself up.
I'm having a little iffy about starting Kingdom Hearts 2, though. Because I gotta look into getting my PlayStation's fixed, and so I'm not sure if I want to start a new game right away, like a long story one, and so once I finish Chain of Memories, I gotta figure out, but I gotta look into, well, I gotta look into that during this week anyhow. I gotta look into sending my PlayStation away, and then figure all that out, and then depending on how much it costs and whatnot, that will depend on when I send the PlayStation away. And how much time. So that will determine if we start Kingdom Hearts 2 up right away. I won't change Subnautica because Subnautica's on the PC, so you don't have to worry about that, Beach. And that's still in June. It's just going to change all the Kingdom Hearts games, and hopefully I'll have it done. I need my PlayStation back by Halloween and the fall, because I have a bunch of games on there in the fall I want to play, so. And then I stream a lot off the PlayStation in the summer a bit because of how hot it gets. So, we'll see. I gotta just figure that out. So, I'm not sure if we're gonna be streaming Kingdom Hearts 2 right away. That's what I'm getting at. No! You're the only one hit! And I messed it up. And I messed it up again. Why'd they even let you give you the chance of a miss? You look cool. Have your chainsaw? Thank you.
Legendary. Skill point collected. bumpy ground. Death to noobs. Bing Chun.
I'm on Twain. I'm on a Twain. Who gets? Who wants to be on a boat? I want to be on a Twain. Gage always like, joke on you, I've been on both. Comes around no more. He doesn't love us. Sly, you missed the mini game earlier. We were picking boogers, and we either ate them or flicked them. It was so gross. Pinky, stinky, get your little pinkies. Can you roll over? Come on, stinky. She had some issues getting up. What? I couldn't get the weapon? That's why I pushed that way to pick the weapon.
Last hit. Take back the fight. Fight, heavy ground. Your destruction is here.
Man, last world is mean. Don't make me revenge token this. I have enough. That's it, we're revenge token. Baby White. You know, if you keep sleeping in the pure sun like that, you're gonna roast your little brain.
Bow to me, peasant.
How about nobody but myself? Okay, maybe I don't. I die. Stop hitting too early. How's your day gone, Slay?
Thank you.
Sure. Welcome back, Warren B. How's your Apex going? Diamond yet? You didn't even eat them all. Okay, we're officially on here now. Did you put Bucky's blanket in the dryer? You don't have 10 minutes. You work in about 15. And it's causing allergies. Sinks in here all of a sudden. Bucky, you better not have threw up again. Like you understand English.
Thank you.
journey does not end here.
Oops. Anyway, I'll be right back. I got a potty. It's killing me. Literally. Be right back. I'm back. Yum, yum, yum.
I love brown.
Or something close to that. I started to stream a little early, so a little before 3:30. Hit him first. Hey, Redalia. Trying to finish up the game. How's Redalia doing this wonderful Tuesday? It's only wonderful because it hasn't rained yet today. Or snowed! We actually got snow on the weekend. Believe it or not. Our trees don't even have freaking leaves growing on them because it's like, what the fuck, man? It's snowing. What is wrong with Canada? Confusing the gardens. Very confusing. And this is not normal for Canada. Maybe way up north it is, but we're not north. We're close to the US border. I'm actually curious if Alaska got snow too. No, so close. Thank you. not dying. Hear me? Alright, DJ, you have a good sleep. And actually, get some sleep tonight. Hank, you weren't... Come on. Inigo! Come on! Come on, Inigo! Come on, Inigo! Come on, Inigo! Come on, Inigo! 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 I'm holding the bed so you can jump on it, come on! Yeah, you eat her stockpile. Show Tink that this is what happens when you leave me. I'll find a new cat.
Last hit.
Tink's just watching. My food!
Do not touch the blades. Oh, those blades. That was kind of easy. Legendary.
No. Come on, boss.
Legendary trophy unlocked.
Drunken
master.
What a... The master is actually not as hard as you think
it would be. Legendary skill point collected.
That's the final stretch. Then what's this up here? Okay, it's probably just these two levels.
Multi-round. Round one. faster. Round two. Godly skill point collected. Fight epic round. I will grant you death.
I wonder, so Dez, if you're still here, does that mean Terraria is a roguelike? It's different every time. We'll actually come do that level later since it's going to take so long. Let's finish the rest of this.
Legendary skill point collected.
Sounds tropical. Those ones are so tense.
Show. There it is. Skill point collected. Oi! Deadly target.
I wasn't. Nice. Oh, I'm sorry. I was gonna have to redo that one again.
Thank you. legendary. Goofy, unlock.
Nearing the end.
Fight. Affection.
No missing. Okay. Let's try and go very slow. Get it! Glass chair to the head.
Oddly, revenge token collected.
What's this one? Oh, it's a saw blade thing. That one seemed pretty easy the last time. We got a little too careless, but...
Skill point collected.
Boss level left, and then the 1,000 kill level.
Legendary. Skill point collected. Fight. Epic round. Oof. Your attempts are futile. Up round.
Okay. So I think I have like two massive levels left. Good time to use your revenge tokens that you've been stocking up. That's my fault. Trying not to sneeze.
Your attempts are futile.
What do you mean you can't play nothing? You just can't seem to play a game today, or? Because that was me yesterday. But then, I was pretty sick yesterday, so too much pain to concentrate. For the wind. Well, I guess you can't go outside and play in the wind. Fly kite. Disconnect is stupid. Yeah, that's why my computer is directly into the internet, and my PlayStation, sadly, it is Wi-Fi, but so I do understand. Partially one of the reasons I went from DVD on PS4 to DVD on Wi-Fi. Still 400 enemies, gosh. Thank you. I went on today to just type in the code from Amazon Prime, and apparently there's a huge sale on outfits. Sure what the changes are going to be for Ghostface and Legion. I don't really play Ghostface as it is right now because I suck at it, but I do play Legion a tiny bit every once in a while, so I just hope it doesn't make me worse at it. For the new Haddonfield map. Ooh, that makes me excited. But I never personal test server, so I refuse to check it out beforehand. This kid looks so adult. Not finally done. Thank you. They'll be happy to know I helped. I paid for it. I played it.